Hello everyone, my name is Encore, and I don't trust Mixkit. It's too damn good to be true. I don't know, have you guys ever used Mixkit? I need to know.